Hello, ladies and gentlemen, to Puppeteer Walkthrough Act 4. Last time, he got the new power, and there was a bull and a horse. So, but anyways, we're about to continue on with Act 4, so let's begin with that. Oh, hold on.
Would you believe bull and horse were once happily married?
Really?
He was easy, she was breezy, and they cared for and cherished each other. Until, that is, they were given moonstone shards, and well, trouble in paradise. Bull grew brawny and boastful, while horse's gait and ego alike gained frightening momentum. Of all the Moonbear King's generals, they could have been an unstoppable pair. But instead, they fell to petty squabbling and name-calling.
Wow!
Meanwhile, Kutero was still stinging from his treatment at the hands of Mr. and Mrs. Livestock. He knew sticks and stones could break his poor cup in bones, but he couldn't put a name to what he felt now. Those arrogant beasts hadn't even given him the time of day. He felt like a nobody, and that was tough medicine to swallow.
Kutero, what's wrong? You look blue. What's that on your face? Whoa! Check this out! It's you, Kutero! Wanted, dead or alive, for the dastardly theft of Calibris and the Moonstone. Approach with extreme caution. Whoa! Look at the zeros on this bounty! You must be famous. No, infamous. Now, what am I saying? Bull and horse blew you off big time. Maybe if you were taller, or, like, grew a mustache or something. Oh, well, don't...
What?
Kutero, what's wrong? Hey, wait up! Was it something I said?
Kutero was on a mission now. His pride had been wounded, and beating the bull and horse was the only band. Our young hero was like a different person. He hunted down the generals with a newfound fury.
Those two could be halfway across the moon by now.
Like the beauty,
sir. Out of my face.
Catch me if you can.
I could have avoided it.
What's with those bikes? And why are they riding alongside us?
You mean like a bun?
Got some fuel in my tank.
Dang, he gets good mileage.
Adios, jump!
Ah, horse got away!
Despite having finally landed his first hard-earned blow on General Bull, Kutero still hadn't made a blip on the couple's radar. Their race.
Oh, true.
Please, fire whoever built these bridges!
Those were scaring me.
Kutero had it up to here with being ignored. going to get Bull and Horse's attention. Violent fantasies flashed across his mind. Shots were fired on Route 66 today, shortly after high noon. Charged with the disturbance was Kataro, a puppet, who Moon Police apprehended on the scene for possession of a loaded firearm. A moonwide APB for the suspect was already out in connection with the theft of calibers from Castle Grizzlestein and a recent string of Moonstone heists.
Don't worry. The leading man may get thrown into jail, but he always breaks out.
Received reports that accused scissor thief and moonstone smuggler Kataro has escaped from prison. Police are urging all law-abiding grubs to stay vigilant and avoid confronting the suspect, who is considered armed and snippy.
Watch out! Those are scaring me with the police and the dog.
Look, it's horse!
No, I win! I'm coming!
Then let me pop it, Grace. I was about to beat this bovine.
Oh, yeah? Well, now you can fight Kitaro instead.
Fight this pathetic kid squid.
Oh, maybe when he's out of diapers.
What's the matter? Chicken?
What did you say?
Gonna run back to your chicken coop?
How dare you call me a bird? First one to the train station wins!
Whoa! Hey, wait just a darn second! You're supposed to duel, not race.
Who was wrong? Throwing in the towel?
Oh! You're a loser, Kutaro!
They should call you, I'm gonna lose, Taro!
Wait, my feather doesn't follow through, Taro!
Fine. If you want a race, we've got one condition. You have to wager your Moonstone shards. If Kitaro takes first, you cough up the family jewel.
My Moonstone shards? Hey, real tiny, I know that